Quick Reacts back with another reaction video. Moving on to Little Dicky, Lemme Freak. Continuing on a little bit on the Little Dicky reactions. I'm really liking, I like the first video that we did, Pillow Talking. It's really good. So let's check out this one. I was told to check out Lemme Freak by Little Dicky.
Browned out, looking all shaded. 2 months since I fought a lady. Young man, dick going crazy. Standards out of day. I'm about to get a cab and masturbate. Then I see a hot girl at back of Dave. Let me get your cat, girl, no Hathaway. That's what I thought, not what I said to her. Instead, I walk up to her like I know you heard of the kid. You heard what I did, you heard of my shit. The murderous bitch, she like, nah, you're being weird. What are you talking about? I'm like, aw. Pulling out my phone like a boss. YouTube, about to get her off. But as I type the YOU, some porno pop up. I'm like, hold up, how, that's not even me. Like, I don't jerk off mobily. Then her friends coming up and want to know if everything is okay. I'm like, nah, that's a rape. You can't tell, give me a break, please. Get the heck away. I turn to her, let me buy you a drink. She like, fine. Told a man to Patron, she like, lime. Said he tried twice, the car got declined. I'm like, could it be a machine issue? He was like, no. I was like, obviously there's something wrong. I got dough, like I'm not broke. I got donuts with the same car like about an hour ago. He like, dude, I don't know. Now I'm looking at the girl, she just wanna go. And I ain't talking about with me, bro, I mean alone. I got one more chance to prove myself, so I'm like, look, I'm athletic, girl, I've gotten several rec league MVPs. At my crib, I got some pizza plus a little bit of weed. In my room, I got a TV plus I recently did sheets. Girl, I even have a fridge that has the water on the door, like with the crushed ice.
You know I don't give a damn what you're playing right now.
I see you, Little Dicky. He's got some R&B going. I like it.
Sheets, girl, I even have a fridge that has the water on the door, like with the crushed ice.
You know I don't give a damn what you're playing right now. This is me coming at you as a man right now. Let me free, god damn it, let me free. Just let me free, please god, just let me free.
The girl from the first verse, somehow let me fuck. Fast forward 7 months, we in love. Some real serious relationship type shit. Despite this, I ain't fucked for days. Tried last night, but was pushed away. But I've been acting well behaved today. I smell okay, Adele Pandora's playing. Now she laying on the floor and I'm praying this bitch is horny. I go and give her a smooch. She kissing Dickie back, so I play with her boobs. Bad move, she don't like that. Bad mood, her boss being mean to her via email, she wanna write back. I'm like, right now? She like, yeah. What do I say? Can you just help me? Oh, okay. What's the context? And she like, well, he talks to Jane before coming to me. Who's Jane again? I said. She like, wow, you should know that. Okay, I guess I forgot. She like, dude, that's my other boss. Okay, true, so shouldn't your first boss go to the other boss before you, right? But Jane isn't hands-on, she yell. Okay, well, I just don't understand the dynamic then. I don't work with these people, she started crying. Wait, stop, what the fuck is this? Nah, you don't ever take my side. About an hour later, till I'm on her good side. We in bed, hand on her good thighs. I try to kiss, she like, good night, but I'm like,
I just turned off The Departed for a movie about a bee. I've been cutting back on farting, tweeting, arguing, and weed. Yesterday I wore a cardigan at dinner with your sweet and supportive aunt during the fourth quarter of the Eagles. Now rewarded.
You know I don't give a damn what you're playing right now. This is me coming at you as a man right now. Let me free. God damn it, let me free. Let me free, please God, just let me free.
Fast forward some more, June 16, 2074. Old OD looking old as fuck. Still with the same hoe holding up, but my life sucks. Old.
Hold up, how we fast forward in 2074?
Just let me free.
Fast forward some more, June 16, 2074. Old OD looking old as fuck. Still with the same hoe holding up, but my life sucks. Legs hurt, friends dead, real terse.
Would you shut up?
Do the kids out on the street. Where are my shoes?
Fuck.
My dick looking like a tinfoil. Her tits looking like they hard-boiled eggs. On top of that, she insane. Like, I don't even think she knows who I am. Our kids moved away. We've been doing the same shit for days. Maybe months. Who knows? Probably gonna die soon. Pretty scared. I ain't even gonna lie to you. Think about it all day. On my last legs. But I'm going out with a bang. I got pills they invented back at 57. I took 5, that's a bit excessive.
I look high, take a look at my thighs, and good God, there's a little erection. It'll work though. Now I gotta find the hoe. I'm pretty much blind at this point. I don't know if I mentioned that yet, but I am. Made my way into the bedroom and there she is. I'm like,
look, I don't know if you're aware that you've been throwing out my shoes. What I do know is I'm...
This dude is funny as hell. I love it.
Know if you're aware that you've been throwing out my shoes. What I do know is I'm sick of doing nothing here with you. All my blood is in my dick. I'm probably dying pretty soon. Are you even comprehending what I'm saying? Please acknowledge that you hear me.
You know I don't give a damn what you're playing right now. This is me coming at you as a man right now. Let me free. Let me free. God damn it, let me free.
Oh, that was cool. That was really cool. Funny as hell, creative. Dude needs to release some more songs with music videos like this. I love it. Well, thank you for watching. Hit the like and subscribe button, and yeah, I'll catch y'all in the next one. Peace.